Looks like the bowl is threaded in the center. And there's sediment here. Oof. Throttle cable goes through here. It's dark, but stuff flows through. Oh. That's great. Float seems to move freely. It doesn't feel heavy like it's full of stuff. I think this is the emulsion tube, and I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to look like that. Oof. Size screwdriver for this. I don't know if that's coming out. Rubber's in rough shape. It's gonna break as soon as I touch it. Gonna have to figure that one out. Throttle cable. Just unscrews, pulls out. The millimeter for the nuts retaining it. Emulsion tube screw. Got that one out. Chipped a little brass there. Didn't get the rest of the tube to come out. It looks like a nut. Yuck. I let this one clean up in the ultrasonic before I figure out what's going on here. Sure. primer. It's like it might just be a valve that lets air down. Lets the air out so fuel flows in. There's the weep hole where the fuel is getting pushed out when I was priming. I'm gonna try and unscrew this before I put in the ultrasonic, let that crud come out. Got a little gasket there. Can't imagine how much oil's kicked on that too. That's probably my problem why it's not starting. Did a compression test on this today. And it's red 140. So we should have a good working motor here. All right, that is a bolt in there. I was able to remove it with a 5mm socket. And it'd be pretty narrow to fit in there. We have a completely gummed up caked thing. So we'll see how it cleans up. Here's the 5mm nut on it. Oof.